And David and Teresa have been dancing together for many a year, and there's lots of action on this, and it starts a little black and charming black and white film with the handball. So for about 8.5 minutes, enjoy the music. It gives the juries time to get together and decide who they're going to vote for. For the assessors to add up the votes. Enjoy your handball, and we'll be right back.
out to see you will move and make a body rock.
Well, that's it. That came as something of a surprise to everybody, that quick ending, because our presenters entered in shadow there. That's a century of dance in the old Hamboy. I hope you enjoyed that. There's a lot of activity. Okay. Fellas darting back and forward off stage. Sort of ruined the illusion there of the old longboat.
And as so many times before, the counting will be supervised by Mr. Frank Neff. The Eurovision Song Contest is in many ways the work of Mr. Frank Neff. What is it, Frank? How many years have you been responsible?
15 years.
15 years. This is his 15th year as responsible. Regretfully, it's also your last year, I heard. Did you know, by the way, how many goals Switzerland made towards Sweden in the hockey?
Well, the honor won.
Only one. And Sweden made four, so Sweden's in the final.
Little local knowledge
still,
there.
Still, Switzerland was in on semi-final, which is not bad.
Oh, that's good.
Can we stick with the song
Tell
contest,
me, Frank,
lads?
What will happen with the Eurovision Song Contest in the future?
My God, I forgot my crystal ball. But still, certainly, probably the status quo will remain for 93. And we look forward to analyze a new formula for the newcomers from East and West from Europe. And this is working out by EBU in due course.
Thank you.
Now, last but not least, I'd like, on behalf of the EBU Secretary General and the Director of Television, to warmly, and I insist on the word warmly, thank the Swedish Television for this remarkable and perfect organization of the show.
Thank you.
Well, we have to agree with that. It's a first-class production, this beautifully lit, wonderful staging.
Well,
just one word. It's also my privilege to pay tribute to two colleagues of mine and two friends sometimes who work for 15 years with me, Marie-Claire Donnet and Brian Flauser, the technical voting controller.
Anyway, during the years, Frank Neff has seen hundreds of artists participate, and they have received flowers, presents, and so on. But he has never